with 14 seconds to go.
He meant to do that. He just wanted to keep the game going.
Well, this one's going in front of Girgensons. Zemgus Girgensons. And I tell you what, you can call all of these guys the working man tonight, as they played a lot of Rush music before this game at this arena. And the working men came to do their jobs tonight.
Well, they have. They've all worked hard. And what they've done, Dan, is they worked all over the ice. They worked as five-man units. That defensively, they didn't give them a sniff for majority of this hockey game. The odd chance here and there, but even though they're being outshot, I don't think they've been outchanced for the ones that have been created. And I just think it's just a total team effort here in this hockey game tonight.